Hello, it's Tuesday, January the 17th, 2012, and I'm Martin Smith with a daily outlook from UFX Markets. The US dollar fell versus most major currencies due to increased risk, boosting demand for higher-yielding assets. US stock index futures rose as French borrowing costs fell in the first sale of bills since Standard & Poor's downgraded the country. Oil rebounded by 1% from a three-week low after Iran said a disruption to crude supplies through the Strait of Hormuz would cause a shock to markets that no country could manage, and closed at $99.60 a barrel. Gold rose by 0.90% to close at $1,653 an ounce. The euro strengthened against the US dollar as stocks rallied and French bonds rose after borrowing costs fell. After European markets closed, S&P cut the rating of the European Financial Stability Facility, the Euro Region Bailout Fund, to AA+ from AAA. The trend for the pair remains bearish as long as it's located below the 127.80 resistance level. Overall, the euro-dollar traded with a low of 126.25 and a high of 126.86. The British pound strengthened versus the dollar, holding below the key resistance level of 154, is keeping the momentum for the pair negative. Overall, the pound dollar traded with a low of 152.32 and a high of 154.08. Today's CPI is expected to grow by 4.2% versus 4.8% previously, and BOE Governor King is expected to speak. The yen traded unchanged versus the US dollar as US equity and bond markets were closed today. Technically holding above the support level of 76.50 will remain the momentum of the pair positive. Overall, the dollar yen traded with a low of 76.65 and a high of 76.86. No economic data is expected today. Finally, the Canadian dollar. This rose versus the US dollar on speculation the nation's exports will benefit from accelerating US economic growth. In addition, the currency linked to commodities gained as crude oil rose. According to the 4-hour chart, the pair is facing support at 101.20, and once it's broken, will continue downward to 100.80. Overall, the dollar CAD traded with a low of 101.62 and a high of 102.52. Well, that's it from me. Be sure to visit us at UFX Markets for all your online trading needs.